And good morning. We are live at Petco Park, and we are talking about pedals for the cause, Padres Pedal. Listen, I'm joined by Kellie Sullivan, and you are with a spin instructor with Spark Cycle. Thanks for being here.
Thank you so much for having me.
I'm excited because this is the first time you guys are going to have the spin class here.
It's our inaugural event, doing a 5K today, and we've done the spin classes here at Petco Park before, so we're bringing everybody in. We're going to take the bikes and put them out on the field. It's going to be an incredible journey.
Yeah, and on the field, and 13 and up, and there's also going to be like a kids challenge as well.
Yes, there is. Yeah, something for the little kids. Anybody that can ride, can sit on a bike, stationary bike, can do the ride. It's cool.
What's your connection to cancer?
I have a few of my riders that ride at Spark Cycle over at Liberty Station are survivors. So just listening to their stories and hearing what they've gone through and the challenges that they face and that their family faced gives me my why behind being a part of this.
And why do you want to be involved with Padres Pedal the Cause?
Oh, my gosh. If you've ever experienced the energy in a room with a group of people that are fighting for something, and when you're part of something like that, it's palpable. It's so cool to be a part of that. So the energy that's going to be on that field, doing something together, fighting for a cause that's Pedal the Cause is, whew.
That's awesome. Yeah. Thank you so much.
Thank you for having me.
It's November 17th, and for more information, check out gopedal.org.